It just kind of worked, you know. It's what William Gibson would refer to as the sprawl. You know, if you're going to create an inner, you know, concentric rings of privilege, that's easier to envision in LA. I think just visually, graphically, we thought of LA early on, Henrik, and then, you know, I think I worked for you, right, Langdon? I mean, just you have more room to. It fit in, seemed to fit in with the landscape.
All right.